to the new trailer, or actually the first trailer release for Solo, the newest in the Star Wars anthology series time focusing on our man Han Solo. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I'm not hyped for this movie really at all, because I've heard this movie is not going to be that good. I've heard many things from Comic Book Cast 2, and if anything, like, this movie's gonna suck, it's not gonna do well, like, so it's kinda like, and plus it's on Han Solo, which as much as I like Han Solo, there's not really much you can do. This is like World 1 where we find out, like, how the Rebels got their hands on the Death Star, something we, that probably fans have been theorizing how they managed to do it. What's there to tell about Han Solo than, like, how him and Chewie met? The Millennium Falcon? How, like, he made that trip in 12 parsecs? I don't even know what a parsec is. So I'm not that eye for it, but it's still Star Wars, so it's probably gonna be good, but let's begin.
I've been running scams on the street since I was 10.
Now we're talking. This movie looks pretty good. Actually, guys, fun fact, George Lucas actually helped out with this movie, which could either mean a good thing or a bad thing. Ugh. It better not have anything to do with romance. So yeah, guys, that's the end of my reaction. Stick around, because I will also be reacting to the new Mission Impossible trailer for Mission Impossible 6, Jurassic World 2, Persona 3, Dancing Moon Knight trailer that got a new one, Persona 5 Dancing Star Knight, another trailer for that. Both those games apparently, judging from what I can decipher from the kanji. And what else am I missing? Oh yeah, Black Panther versus Batman in the Death Battle. Yeah, I got a lot of reaction to the 3 guys playing, so I better get to working. See you next time.